second place for Zane Smith today. Anything you could do to get to the 51?
Maybe not messed around with the 18 for a place. I didn't feel like it was long. It was only like five quarters, but it's enough for a guy like Kyle, so just sucks finishing second to him. But still, even like I said, an off day, we tend to get it right. And that's really hard to do in live pit stop, obviously. Just that's championship caliber, if you ask me. And just really wanted this one. Really wanted that bad. I know we caught him a lot, just not quite enough.
What is it about you and Road Course? I mean, you're notorious at Coda and then two for two. Just what is it about them?
Yeah, Road Course racing is actually my background, especially from karting and really whatever I could have gotten my hands on when I was younger. And so I really enjoy it. These weekends I just have fun. Typically when you just have fun, regardless, you tend to run better. And, even